Okay, so the other day I was doing a sneak preview of our new FR10 full range speaker. I did that demo with the Kemper. Today I'm going to use the Axe FX and give it a shot. I'm using a 5153 blue channel with a boost on, a bit of delay and reverb, so let's see how it sounds.
I'm sorry.